insider look into the lives of student athletes. So today is going to be a home meet day. We have a home meet at our school, I think around 4 o'clock. And I'm going to take you throughout the day and up through Saturday, which is a really big meet. I woke up this morning feeling brand new, because the dreams that I've been dreaming has finally come true. It's a new day. Okay, so it is 7 o'clock and I'm about to head off to school. It's the end of the quarter and teachers need to like catch them on grading. So there's actually no school tomorrow because it's a teacher work day. So today is the last day in the school week, but I think we still have practice tomorrow. So we have a meet this afternoon and on Saturday.
Meet Addison. Addison is one of the sweetest people you'll ever meet and also happens to be a fellow student athlete. And unfortunately, she will not be at the meet today, but both my races on Saturday are with her.
I don't have time for your game.
Christian. Meet Christian. Christian is one of my absolute favorite teammates and is about to kill it at today's meet.
Are you excited for the meet today?
I'm very excited.
How important is nutrition to you?
Very.
Meet Aiden. He plays baseball.
Number one importance.
It's very important.
Meet Kennedy. She's an amazing soccer player.
Wait, why'd you get 9-8? It's 9-5. We'll start
Sydney. Meet Aiden, one of the highest achieving people I know, the definition of a student athlete, working hard in the classroom and on the track.
Okay, so we have a new plan.
Meet Emily, not only an amazing runner, but one of the most helpful, sweet, and supportive girls I know. Meet Nicole. We love Nicole. And she has a killer mile coming up today.
Oh, wait, but look, can I explain?
So pretty much what you've seen is just my school day and hanging out with some of my friends, and I tried to get clips of my other student athlete friends and what they've been doing today. And so I'm right now in my fourth period class, which is my video class, and we just used this green screen to take pictures for another girl's project. Obviously I was not in them because I'm the color of the green screen, but I took pictures of her project.
We're off to the team.
So I went home for a minute and got some food and water, and now I'm headed back to the school because I'm pretty sure the meet starts at 3:30. It's 3:13 right now, and I'm about to head over. Okay, so we're out here. It is 3:51 and the meet has started. We're on the first event and we're all just waiting around to run and warm up and stuff like that. So I ran just the 800 today, and it was really good because my two friends we all ran like consecutive races, so I got to see them do really well, and then I got to run my race, so that kind of boosted. It just like makes you feel better if your teammates are doing well. So Christian ran an amazing 400. She PR'd by like 2 seconds, which is really big in the 400. And then Chloe also ran a really good 400. And then Lauren did hurdles for the first time. Didn't fall, did really well, looked really strong. And so that was very positive to see them do well. And then I was late to my race, and like I was like on the ground when they were talking about like the start. And then Coach Matthews had to like say wait for me while I was tying my shoes behind everyone. And I led the race for almost the entire race, and there was this girl from another school on my shoulder, but I shook her off, and then I thought I was in the clear, and I was like doing my kick. I was going as fast as I thought I could go, and then one of my teammates passed me at the in the last 50 meters, which is good for her. She did really well, but it just definitely made me aware that, and I could have like picked it up more, but I like didn't realize she was passing me, so it kind of makes me know that I can like go up a gear. Like I thought I like brought it up into high gear, but there was another gear that I could have gone to, and so it just makes me hopeful for future races and improving that. And my time today, unofficially, I just heard people talking about it, and I heard a 2:28, so pretty happy with that as a base time for the season. So yeah, I drove to the Apex Nature Park, which is right by the school, and I think I'm gonna walk around because it's still light out and I didn't cool down at the school after my race, and so I'm just gonna walk around a little bit and like kind of cool down my muscles and listen to some music. And because there's no school tomorrow, so I don't have to go home and do homework because tomorrow's a teacher work day, so there's no school. And then I'll probably head home and eat some dinner. This morning, feeling brand new, because the dreams that I've been dreaming, it's finally come true. Them dreams that I've been dreaming, 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 I've been dreaming. And they finally came true, yeah. So today is Friday, it's the day after the meet, and today we don't have school because it's a teacher work day, so it's kind of an R&R day, and it's just time to relax. It is Saturday, and that means the Wake County meet is today. It's at Green Hope. It's definitely going to be a lot bigger than Thursday's meet. Like, there's going to be tons and tons of schools there. And the first races, I think, started around 10 a.m., I believe. And my first race is at 2 p.m. And my second race, which is my relay, is at 5:15 now. Everything got moved back like 30 minutes. And then tonight, I'm actually going back to school to watch this pageant thing that my school puts on for the guys. It's like to raise money for the senior class gift. It's called Mr. Patriot. So that's at 7. And my last race is at like 5:15. And then I'm going to stay till the end, which is probably going to be like 5:45, try and get home at like 6, shower really quickly, and try and go to that tonight. So that's what our day is looking like. Meet Tim, pretty much a god.
I'm mad, I don't like
jelly people.
Meet Cole, he's one of our favorites.
I will go to all the way. Yeah.
Wait. And this is Lauren.
Wait.
We finished my open event, but we still have the relay coming up with Lauren, Addison, and Christian, and I'm warming up right now for the second time, and I'm really excited because I think we're ranked pretty high, so trying to get a medal, so yeah. We just ran our 4x4. We got 5th place, shaved some time off of our time this season. Really doing well. Bummer that we didn't place 3rd, but it's okay. Hey, Emily, is there anything you want to say?
I'm so proud.
Thank you, Emily.
Oh my God, that was like a record.
Okay, so it is 6:16, and we have an event at our school tonight at 7 o'clock, and I've decided I do have time to shower, so I'm going to shower and go to that. But this wraps up my weekend in the life of a student athlete. It's not really over yet, but tomorrow is a Sunday, so it'll pretty much just be catching up on schoolwork that I haven't done the past couple days. And thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned about how hectic the lives of student athletes can be. And that, yeah. Hope you learned something. Hope it was entertaining. And goodbye.